And Sunday's other knockout game also went into a penalty shootout, with Croatia beating Denmark 3-2. Both teams scored early on with two goals in the first 4 minutes. The game stayed that way through extra time. Denmark's goalkeeper Kasper Schmeichel managed to make two saves in the shootout, as did Croatia's keeper. But it was Ivan Radkic who managed to score the winning penalty shot for Croatia. They're now in the quarterfinals and will face Russia next Saturday.